हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडेज टॉपिक इज एसे ऑन पॉवर्टी इन इंग्लिश। प्लीज लाइक, शेयर, कमेंट एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट द टॉपिक। पॉवर्टी हैज बिकम अ बिग प्रॉब्लम ऑफ द वर्ल्ड। इट इज आवर नेशनल प्रॉब्लम। पॉवर्टी इज डिफाइंड एज द कंडीशन वेयर द बेसिक नीड्स ऑफ अ फैमिली आर नॉट फुलफिल्ड। द पॉवर्टी rate in India is increasing due to population growth, lack of money, food, clothes, shelter, education, medicines, etc. Poverty forces a person to starve without these things. Due to lack of basic needs, poverty is getting worse day by day. Many people don't afford to get proper food, clothes and home for their daily life, and they sleep on the road or footpath. Children of poor families never get proper education, nutrition and happy childhood environment. Poor people are thus forced to enter into wrong paths and do crimes for earning their living. Poverty in India is seen mainly in the rural areas. Farmers must get all facilities for irrigation. They should be trained and educated. Government is also taking many steps to reduce poverty. Family planning schemes should be introduced to the people. We should also donate some money, books, clothes and food for needy people and help them. Thanks for watching.